Hello, everyone, and welcome back to the Heroes Hearth TFT Fight Night.
Casting here today alongside Blevins. How are you doing? You were here last week.
I'm doing great. I mean, I did so good last week that they had to kick me off the show and come cast because they wanted to give other people a chance.
Players need to win with both of their decks. And of course, Casa, the players are going to be playing for their share of that $200 prize pool. Speaking of those players, Casa, why don't we take a look at some of the players we invited this week.
Mort, you've been streaming set three. I've been playing a lot of set three on PBE, but we're back one last time for set two. We're going into our first carousel here. Salvi with the first pick. What do you think he's going to be going for?
I was going to say, I expect an NLR for Morello, and sure enough, there you go.
There it is. This is pretty much what the doctor orders when you when you're playing this deck. You want to have your nice curve. You've got your prankster to really push over the top, and Stalking Shadows is there to refill.
Which way do you think it's going to go?
I mean, it's really tough to pick the loser's bracket side as the winner of the tournament, but I'm going for it. Let's go, NA. Get the pug pleases in chat for NA. It's going to be Nola Gold with the bracket reset and the dub in the end. That's my prediction. While 1020 was a milder patch, 1021 is meant to stir the pot, so to speak, as there's quite a few spicy changes within it. Don't worry. If you're brand new to LOR Esports, I'm going to go through some of the highlights from all of these players that you're going to be seeing this Friday. Notably, she can flip while she's in the deck, doesn't need to see them herself, so that's really strong. When she's flipped, she becomes a 3-4 and now also creates a fleeting help picks in hand and makes her supported ally grow up to a 5-5 this round.
BBG got BB beat down by the Ezreal Karma deck.
Is there any call-outs, any shout-outs, anyone that you want to see in a fight night, anyone that you would like to play against in a future fight night?
Play against my teammates in the fight night because I'm pretty sure that I am better than them.
Call-out!